So we're talking to the Skip of Manitoba this afternoon. Dennis, great friend, known you for a while. Game, interesting one all the way up to the end.
Yeah, it was pretty intense.
All right, so one of the great things we saw is some awesome shot making by both sides. But I'm telling you, Mark, he came through for you with a couple of great shots. How'd you feel?
Oh, that was awesome in the eighth end there. Both of his shots there, I needed him to make two doubles there. He did. I can't say enough about his shot making there. He came through at the right time for me. It was fantastic.
You had a great shot to end that one as well for the big four. How'd you feel?
Oh, I went down thinking I knew I had to throw my seven, and I just had to hit it anywhere to knock out mine and theirs, and we end up with four, so it was great.
Great. So you, one of the big things we noticed is this 7 second takeout weight you're throwing. You're comfortable with that?
Yes, I am. It's a great tool that I have, I think, and I've had to use it a few times, and it's come through for me.
Perfect. All right. So now a couple of quick questions. Pale ale or lager? The world wants to know.
Pale ale.
Pale ale over lager. All right. If you had to draw or hit for the big win?
Hit.
Yeah, all right. So thanks very much, Dennis.
Thank you,
Chris. We appreciate you taking the time out, and good luck the rest of the championship.
Thank you, Chris.
All right, bye-bye.
Thank you.